The potential economic impact of the novel coronavirus front and center as members of one of the country's biggest business groups meet for an economic briefing. Central Bank Governor Benjamin Diokno was a keynote speaker just hours before he announced the Monetary Board's policy decision later in the day. Diokno says the new coronavirus may strip off up to 0.3 percentage points of economic growth in the first half of 2020, or a slowdown of 0.2 percentage points in the first quarter and 0.4 points in the April to June period.
Siguro ang tama natin lang daw na siguro yung Chinese tourists and maybe some OFWs. Hindi masyado, hindi naman tayo exporting country. Yung fruit siguro, to China. Pero pwede ka naman mag-export na walang tao, di ba?
Management Association of the Philippines President Francisco Lim meanwhile says while the local business community is growing more concerned over the outbreak, they believe government response to the global health emergency has so far been sufficient. He adds various companies are also implementing precautionary measures to limit the spread of the disease, which include work-from-home arrangements. Lim also agrees with Diokno that the Philippine economy is strong enough to weather any adverse impact of the virus, as well as other uncertainties like the more frequent natural calamities, global geopolitical concerns, and local political noise.
I think we're strong enough. I think we're very strong enough to weather all this crisis. No?
Okay.
But I hope it stops there.
The most optimistic forecast pegs Philippine economic growth at 6.7% in 2020, while the other end of the spectrum sees expansion settling at 6%. Bruce Rodriguez, ABS-CBN News.